And now you know the rest of the story.
Maris.
So there you are, James. Did you get the letter? Did you find Mary? If not, let's get going already, okay?
Laura. Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar, that's a lie!
No, that's not true.
She died because she was sick?
No. I killed her.
She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. The Mary you know isn't here.
James, where are you? I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please come to me. Do you hate me? Is that why you won't come? James.
That voice.
James, please hurry. Are you lost? I'm near. I'm waiting nearby, James. Please, I want to see you.
Okay. Now, something has happened to this hotel. And all these doors are purple now. Oh, there's a safe pad on this one. I will make use of it. this is where shit gets really confusing. Like, worse than the apartments. Like, way worse than the apartments. Oh, good news, though. It's basically telling me right where I should be going. Something to do with those rooms right there. Let's take a look here. Teleported from 207 to 204. So I think what I gotta do is go in from 202. Oh, or 202 will just teleport me to somewhere else. Entirely different on the other side of the building where I couldn't go to before. God, where is this? Where did I go? Okay. Right. It's like I'm really playing fucking... What's this? Oh man, what the shit am I doing? That seems like a thing I want to do. Like, pretty sure at least. Yeah, those are all locked. Oh wait, this is locked too, really? Oh. Well, okay then. Catch a shiny Ponyta? All this water. Oh, now my light switch doesn't work. Cool. Dude, I honestly don't even know what ending I'm gonna get right now.
Mama! Mama, I was looking for you! Now you're the only one left! Maybe then I can rest. Mama? It's you! Oh, I'm sorry.
Angela, no!
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No, I won't.
Yes. The shotgun heals
all. Saving it for yourself?
Me? No, I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
There's no opportunity for this, man.